classroom.
That's what I heard there was.
We're consulting on this specific measure because, firstly, mixing between different groups is more likely in corridors and communal areas, increasing the potential for transmission. Secondly, crowding and close contact in these areas is more likely, and voices could be raised, resulting in greater potential for creating aerosol transmission. And finally, there is often less scope for effective ventilation in these areas.